Well, you need to know the rules because now it could cost you a ticket. The city of Detroit is enforcing brand new parking restrictions in hopes of making things a little easier for some people living in some very busy spots. The new year is bringing about some new parking changes in some areas across the city of Detroit. New residential parking zones are going into effect in some areas of town beginning today.
Yeah, the signs are already popping up in some parts of Midtown. Now, these changes could really impact your plans, especially if you're heading out to some of the area's restaurants or arenas, and it's a move many neighbors say is long overdue.
If you're planning on street parking in certain areas of Detroit, it's time to start paying closer attention to street signage like this.
With gentrification, I guess, and you know the new businesses in the area, it has become really increasingly hard to park.
That's because this new year is bringing about some residential parking zones in some areas, like here along Selden near Cass in Midtown.
There's so many cars jamming along the street.
New residential parking zones going into effect January 2nd means new enforcement rules and habit changes.
You see here it says between 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., anybody can park here. You just got to pay the meter or the app.
Keith Hutchings is director of Detroit's Municipal Parking Department. He says the residential parking zones makes it more convenient for neighbors without garages and driveways to have dedicated street parking near their homes.
It's not a Detroit problem. It's a national problem with any major urban area where you have mixed use and it's hard to find a parking space if you live in an area.
And that's also the case for Central and South Brush Park areas where residential parking zones are also being phased in.
I'll leave to go pick up my kids from school and then, you know, about 4:30, 5 o'clock, I'll get here and it's like literally nowhere to park.
Hutchings is encouraging residents to be proactive in applying for residential parking permits as enforcement efforts are ramping up.
There's some nominal fees that they can expect.
Yeah, of course, there's a one-time fee, $35 application fee, that's one time. And then for most people, the fee is $60 annual for an annual permit.
There's a discount for seniors and those who qualify for income exemption. It's a $30 annual fee.
It's an additional $1 for visitor permits.
Some folks believe the residential parking zones will bring many neighbors some much needed relief.
It'll help when I have guests. They'll have somewhere to park. It'll help when, you know, you just want to pull in front of the building for a second. It's absolutely going to help. We need it.
Now, here's something else you have to know. The new residential parking zone enforcement also means more changes. Citywide parking safety violations like blocking hydrants and alleys will now be enforced on Sundays for the first time. Metered parking will still be free on Sundays.